President Hoover called me the morning the child was taken and asked me to do whatever was in my power to help solve this crime. But do you know what all the power of the Bureau of Investigation means without federal laws? Without arms? Without the ability to make arrests? It means nothing. Mr. Chairman, I urge passage of the Lindberg Law, making kidnapping a federal offense, to immediately deliver all the fingerprints in this country to my office so that we may create a central file. To help arm our agents so that they have a fighting chance against the submachine guns of some of the most dangerous characters in the history of American criminality. And I urge you to do this in the name of little Lindy. Because if he can be taken, then what child is safe? And if we cannot aid in his safe return, then what use are we?
Fingerprint from the local authorities across the country began flowing in. Finally, we had a centralized system.
What is it, Edgar?